Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well. I'm back in the Aston Martin today in the GT3's for my round two of the GT3 championships, this time at Monza. I had a complete stuff up in qualifying, so I'm starting at the back of the grid. Six laps, let's get it underway and see how we go. I don't even know if we'll make it through turn one at this rate. Okay, so we can get one of my patented awesome starts off again. And that'll be a yes. Can I make up a spot at all? Yep, we're into 19th. Count that as a win. Heart in my throat. Okay, let's go, come on. I had a race before this and I've been really struggling with Monza, which is odd because yesterday I had a practice run and with the AI at 115% and absolutely nailed it. Today I just don't seem to be able to get anything right. Let's see if we can hang with this Corvette. Do not want to let that AMG past. Let's see if we can catch up. I've been really struggling with Ascari. I had I had a quick run before and just cannot seem to get it right. Far too wide there. I don't think I'm running enough downforce. Okay, one lap coming up to be finished. We've gone from 20th to 16th. Let's see if we can actually finish the lap. So as I was saying, AI on 115% for this series, and aggression on 40, seemed to be putting up quite a challenge for me, which is good. I didn't want it to be easy. Wow, they're really pulling away, aren't they? First chicane, second, did that pretty well. Make a little bit of ground there, I think. Not too bad there as well, that was much better than last lap. Okay, let's stick with them. We'll do a little bit of a better job at Ascari here. Oh, contact, sorry mate, sorry. See if that actually did any damage. Yes it did. I hope that's not going to affect our handling. On the gas, come on. Let the AMG get past us.
The lap was a 152.76.
I'm making up some ground and dive here. No, he moves to block. Thought we made up a bit of ground on that pack ahead. Go through Grande here and just come out to the first chicane again. Can I squeeze through? Is he gonna let me? Wow. Oh, he's trying to move through the chicane. Oh, it's sideways there. Good. Let's try and take this nice and smooth. Not too bad. They're pulling away from me, which is good. Gaining on them. Let's see if we go here. I should be able to take this McLaren now. Come on, Aston.
That was a 152.08.
Go, 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 go. Steps out on me, come on. A little bit of ground there, I think. That wasn't the best, was it? Don't seem to be slowing each other down. I was hoping that they would. For the bump, back on. Went up a little bit, but they're pulling away. Wasn't a bad time. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Oh, warning as well. That was a little bit amateur. See if we've got any more damage. Yep. Sorry, guys. We also don't want to be touched up from the behind either. Okay, let's see if we can make a clean pass on this McLaren now. I'm not trying to ram him off the circuit. Just caught that. Oh, wow. I'm gonna block you, mate. Sorry. Yeah, I think that little bit of damage might be affecting me now. Okay, last lap, let's see what we can do. At least not lose a spot. Oh! That was very clean again. Another McLaren up ahead. And then we get another chance to pass though. It's a bit quicker than him. Block that McLaren, come on. No, it's not going to happen, is it? Ooh. Well, there we go. 20th to 12th. It was a valiant effort, I think, with some pretty average passing. I enjoyed that, guys. I hope you did. If you did, give it a like, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, and I'll be sure to upload more content soon. Thanks, guys. Bye.